That's good. Perfect. All right. They're going to have a mic. So take the mic there. Okay, are you ready? You want me to? Okay. Which one, the mic or the paper?
You notice I read it instead of memorizing it.
Okay.
That goes with old age.
I'll stand here and hold the mic for you.
Well, since I am 98 years old, I feel that I'm qualified to tell them a few things about growing old.
I think you are.
First, I want to tell you some of the things that will happen as you grow old. You will know that you're growing old when most everything hurts. And what doesn't hurt doesn't work.
It'll work.
Is from the sun hitting your bifocals. The little black book that you carry contains only names ending in M.D. Playing checkers.
So funny.
Your children begin to look middle aged. You finally reach the top, and the ladder is leaning against the wrong wall. To procrastinate and never get around to it. You look forward to a dull moment. Head held high because you want to avoid the sun ray.
We'll try that again.
You try it.
I tell you off.
Next. Your favorite part of the newspaper is 25 years ago today. You see like the morning after, and you haven't been anywhere. Causes an uncontrollable bladder case. It's original. You know all the answers, but no one asks you the questions. Sit in a rocking chair and can't get it going. Your back goes out more than you do. Your knees buckle and your belt won't. The best part of the day is over when the alarm goes off. but I'll be letting you on.
I'm getting pretty tired, but you can go on. Well, I have to go to the bathroom. You're making me upset. You want to sit down? Sure, sit down. Here. Well, here, let me put it behind you. There you go. Can you lean on it like that? How's that? All right, now, hold this here. Please don't say anything more funny. I can't handle this. Now, where were we?
Here we have this. Sorry, I have to read it, but I don't memorize things much anymore. Now, that's the bad news. And plenty of it. But if you bear with me, I have some good tidings. Most of you are either 80 or have been 80, or sometimes will be. When you reach 80, you've got it made. You can get away with most anything just because you kept breathing longer than most people. If you forget someone's name or an appointment or what you said last week, or you can just say, I'm 80, you know. If you spill something on your blouse, or you forget to shave half your face, or you take another man's hat by mistake, or you promise to mail a letter and carry it around for 2 weeks, just say I'm 80, you know, and no one will say a thing. You have a perfect alibi for everything you do when you're 80. If you act silly, you are in your second childhood. Being 80 is much better than being 70. People are mad at you for everything you do when you're 70. But when you're 80, you can talk back, argue, disagree, and insist on having your own way. Because everyone thinks you're getting a little soft in the head. My best days were in the 80s. They say life begins at 40. Not so. It begins at 80. I have an uncle.
It's material that she's from here.
Well, life in the 90s, for the past 8 years, they have been rather dull for me. However, I have had 5 gentlemen coming to see me every day. As soon as I wake up, will power helps me get out of bed.
That's one.
Then I go to the bathroom to see Johnny. Then Charlie Horse comes along, and he takes a lot of my time and attention. When he leaves, Arthur Rivas shows up, and he stays the rest of the day. on taking me from joint to joint. After such a busy day, I'm glad to go to bed with Ben Gates. My pastor tells me I should spend more time thinking about the hereafter. Well, frankly, that's about all I do. I go upstairs, I go downstairs, I go in the bedroom, I go in the bathroom, I even go to the refrigerator, and I think to myself, what am I here after?
Hard to say because the gems are definitely out there and they've done a lot of deliberating on this. They did a lot of deliberating. And you know what? You're taking with you a wonderful gold medal. A what?
A first prize! Ladies and gentlemen, Nellie, let's hear it over. Congratulations. Let's help you up here. Want to keep it here for the bow. Come on over here and stay right here. Let's bring all the acts up for a bow, final bow. Come on, all the acts, come on up here. Nellie, stay right up here if you can. Come on, let's hear it for all the acts. Come on up here. Come on up here.